JoJo's Bizarre Adventure. All right. Hello, everyone. We're back, and we're excited. We're hoping there's more of that bad guy. I want to get into his storyline. You know why he, I don't even know like what he does, because there's some weird. Like, the way the hands come off.
Oh, that bad guy. Okay.
I'm assuming that's him. The one that they showed in the intro at the end. Because every time you see the hand, it's like holding on to something, and it's just like a black circle. Like, I don't even know if there's blood from my memory.
I don't know why.
It's weird. Like, I don't know if it's... Clearly, he's not cutting it. I don't know. Anyways, I'm curious.
Yeah.
Very curious. But we're ahead on our Patreon if you're interested in having early access, full-timer reactions, the clear versions without the watermark. Those links are in our description box below. If you'd like to support us there, you can do that.
Yes. And don't forget to like, leave a comment, and subscribe.
All right.
Oh, well, don't. What the heck?
Nice buddy, no need to come out of hunting. Or a kick or junai type of dagana.
What? Star Platinum?
That's how we're hunting?
Ooh. Oh, hello. Okay. Why does he have all these, like, little ornaments
Girl,
on him?
They are like Christmas the trees. Next thing. They are Christmas trees.
Look what? He's gonna poke someone's
He's got a dolphin. I don't get it.
Well, that's interesting.
Oh. I mean, he only got 50% right, therefore he...
They're litterers. Don't know what that is, but, you know?
2 meters.
That's not pretty. Like, that's
six. Wait.
Yeah, 2 meters is like. So, yeah.
体長 20センチくらいのネズミだ。 数はわからんが確実にいる。
No.
Oh, is that a tip? Yes. Well, don't get near that.
Don't touch it. It's just. Oh no! Absolutely not.
See, what if Jotaro has Lyme's disease by the end? Like, what is this?
We're just gonna go see it,
Tony.
Hey, Tony,
we got some.
Don't put your nose.
Tempura. Really?
Really?
Oh, I don't want to know. No, 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 no.
Why are you going in there?
What? What kind of Rick Sanchez nonsense is this?
Ew! Don't put that in your mouth.
So let's leave the rat alone. Honestly, let's move. It can't go across the sea.
He needs some turtles, this rat.
No, you see, if I... Shredder. Just get a man with knives. He can take care of this easily.
I cannot. It's, of course. Oh, that's like Courage the Cowardly Dogs, like
Courage
spot.
The Cowardly Dog.
Ooh, nice fur. They're doing okay.
Well, the spider door has opened. Oh, no, spider, wow. The rat. Oh, I
yeah, he's doing a good job. Why are they saying this?
I know.
I'm sure this rat understands now.
Ugh.
Oh,
I'm sorry. If this is what I meant by going hunting, I would have stayed home.
Right. Oh my god. I don't. What is that?
You not by yourself.
I don't like it.
What's in the refrigerator? Oh shit.
Why?
Oh Jesus. Jesus, take the wheel. Oh, it's right there. It's
been. He's thick.
He's been eaten. So just, here's an idea, shoot it. You have those metal balls.
Right in the ass.
Right in the ass, he'll never expect it.
No, shit.
Shit, he's gone.
Oh, Jesus Christ almighty, I hate rats. All right, so I've met. Oh boy. That is courage, is like people. Little by little.
Can you shoot this thing already?
Step on it.
No, don't get near it. Use those metal balls. I keep saying, how many times are we going to talk about balls?
I know. Come on. Let's.
Oh, shit.
Can we go back to the manga?
I know. This is how it always is in this damn show.
It was better the episode before. You need to just don't get closer. You can shoot it from far away. That's why you practice.
He's like, nani?
Look at this.
It's like a bat rat.
Yeah, he's disgusting. Oh, that was actually really good. But you know he survived an arrow, so.
Leave the room.
What the? I don't like the way his tail looks.
I know, that's
all.
Absolutely disgusting.
At all. Ugh, and his noises.
Here's a.
Yeah, can't you hear anything? Like, I.
You guys. Who?
Oh my gosh.
More toy soldiers?
Yeah, what? It seems that
one. Are you gonna turn into a meatball square? Fudge! Oh, frying pan. Can take all those frying pans and start crushing it.
Come on. What?
Oh, okay. Well, we can go home. Or is he playing gun?
I don't even.
It seemed pretty smart.
Yeah.
Is he even him?
Is he the rat?
Is he the rat? Was that actually, did he swap with Jotaro?
I don't know.
And why aren't they reverse? Can they not reverse?
Is there more than one?
Did it have babies?
Oh. Punch his hand. Ew. Oh, wow. So can we, like, get his hand back to normal?
Antonio! Can it though? Now I'm just concerned.
For the love of God, please. For the love of God, we need that hand back.
I know. I can't. This is not.
Or we have to cut it off. Like, yeah. That, no.
Is his hand fixed? Okay. So there's like a whole nest of them.
Squad.
I'm half a year excited about this.
I didn't know Jotaro was so into like animals and stuff.
Can we get a bazooka? Can we get something and put it in the pipe?
Oh, like a flamethrower or something. Yeah, ooh, girl,
that is exactly what you need in this situation.
Jotaro, he's kind of a stick in the mud.
He's always been one,
yeah,
though.
Yeah.
He's the least fun.
Yeah. I think it skips some generations, so it's back to Josuke. Yeah. It's like Joseph, Jotaro.
Yeah, Jonathan was kind of a stick in the mud. He was very proper.
Yep.
This music.
Oh, wait.
Excuse me? What the hell?
Go the F around. Climb on the wall.
You know, this, right.
There's literally space right over there. There's... It backtracked.
It's, that whole it's tremors.
Oh, yes, it did. This rat, these rats are smart.
Oh, Lord.
I just can't. I can't, the fact that they did this.
There you go. There you go. Take your stands out, both of you.
Did you bring your frying pans?
Yeah, he's like got them in a trowel. You
this
are.
Thing.
You literally are.
Get your stands out.
Well, the stand gets hit too. It doesn't matter.
I know, but at least they can like quickly. Well, I guess it doesn't matter. What is that?
Did he set a trap for you guys?
Don't touch. And this dummy, oh my, in the neck. So is his neck gonna deteriorate? Oh, he's using. Oh my god.
Okay. I can't.
Wow, I'm glad he can use that though. So Does he have, like, the gun?
Fucking Rambo or something. He's got a bandana. Just ready. Come get me, brothers. Oh, Lord. The sun's going down. What are y'all gonna do?
Oh, my God. I can't believe we're... JoJo's is the craziest show, I swear. We're, like, rat villains. I don't... Who have stands. Remember Tremors? When they're on the rock, it was like the last. This is like, but it's a wreck.
Kevin Bacon. And what's that guy's? The other guy.
The other guy. And it's so. Okay. Yeah, that's the scary part. Oh, they had a little band-aid.
I know, where did that's you get sweet. That?
You're walking right into the trap. Oh boy. There's no time.
We can do three?
Nice. Nice. Thank God he's got that.
Motherfucker.
Yeah, that rat's like, what the fuck? Well, if he can find it. Even, oh, cute.
Oh.
Oh my God. There he is. Kill that him. Bastard.
He did six or...
Yeah. How? Oh. Oh, the ricochet.
He is a fucking...
Damn. Yes. I hate this thing. I hate that it does that.
Yeah, you pay attention or he's done for.
Yeah.
So fucking shoot it. Sorry,
ricochet,
guys. I'm
make
cussing
it ricochet.
I'm upset.
Oh my gosh.
I'm gonna murder that rat. I'm gonna just.
Yes.
This is an two-parter, right?
I don't think it is.
Better not be. What?
And one more. Ew. No, he didn't. No, he didn't. No, he didn't. No, he didn't. No, he didn't.
Stupid rat. Oh, he's getting serious now. Look at him.
Oh my gosh. All right, flick that shit.
stupid rat.
This is slow motion.
Stupid rat.
That's it.
It was a rat.
It was a rat. Like, straight up sniping these bitches.
A weaponized rat. That made you into that. I just made you into spaghetti or something. I don't know. And then a hard day's work.
Exterminating rats. What the heck?
Oh my god.
I mean, we have to have these episodes sometimes.
I guess.
The rat had set a trap for him.
I know.
And he fell for it.
He literally went for it.
He's like, oh.
That is so funny.
Oh, no.
What is that quote? I think it's from Jurassic Park, what it's like when
life finds a way.
That's it.
I mean, they were turning to, what is it, Cronenbergs. They were turning into them anyway. I don't know. Jeff Goldblum, take the wheel. We don't know anymore.
I don't know what to say.
Gosh.
This show. This damn
show. Wow. I don't have much to say, you guys. We fought a fucking rat.
They won. Did it. But, well.
Oh, my gosh. Was this what Josuke thought of when Jotaro asked him to go hunting?
This is what they do. This is like the family business. I don't know. I have a slight headache now because I was just like, my brain was
that
like,
was crack. That was a bit of crack
here, yeah. But it's fine as long as Tonio's in the next episode to heal me because I need some.
He's not going to be back to the very last episode. Oh. Watch. They do that to us. They did it with Justin. Doing it here.
That's true. I hope not. But yeah, I don't know what else to say other than I'm just gonna laugh and I don't.
Right. This is just a laughable episode, I suppose. Yeah. But oh my gosh, what a twisted stand.
Yeah, disgusting and like.
And then the rat is like, let me just put these people in this fridge. And snack on them. So, like,
did he ever? We don't know if Josuke put them back to normal.
He just left them there.
He probably did put them back. Like, hopefully. That is creepy. And then they were still alive.
Which is good. So that means, but which is good traumatized. That they could.
I hope they don't remember it. Ugh. But they'll have a fear of rats for some reason. I
understand. Freaking A.
Like, why am I so afraid of rats?
The one time we won a splinter. The one time. No, rats are disgusting.
Yeah.
You can be afraid of them. They're gross.
Mm-hmm.
Even mice. Mm-hmm. I hate them.
Yeah, that was gross.
And then it just looks so, it just looks so bad. And that like tail and just, it's like, and it was like beef and buff and muscly.
I don't like it.
Yeah, no.
I don't like that at all.
The only animal I want to see that has a stand is Iggy. And we can't have that no more. So.
And we didn't want to see him either.
I know, right? Well, all the animal stands, because I remember there was an orangutan that was that was disgusting.
Yeah.
There was a baby, but that's it. I can't think of any more animals. But let's.
The bird, the hawk, dude.
Fucking the hawk. Falcon.
The falcon.
That falcon.
Ugh. Yeah, that guy. It's all the animal stands are just horrible.
They're vicious. I mean, they're animals.
Yeah, so it makes sense. But they're horrible.
They're the worst out there.
Yeah.
We're joking, all you.
PETA
or whatever.
Yeah, whatever. Whatever. Well, I hope PETA doesn't watch this show because their heads would explode.
Yep, all those dogs.
All right.
Yep, that's it, guys. That was a doozy. But it's
that
done.
Was yeah. It was good though. Overall.
Just why like would a that fun man shoot a rat? Like, I get it. Test an animal, but not a rat.
I know. It's just like how many people and animals and things has this man shot?
That's the issue. We really don't know.
He was in a desperate place to try to get did we find out what he wanted? What stand he wanted? Okuyasu's
brother? I don't remember. I forgot.
Did they say?
I don't think they said. They just wanted a stand that could help reverse. Or help their dad.
Josuke. So maybe that does come back, like him going back in time. But that's weird because Josuke's stand was always there.
But it, but no, no, no. But Josuke's stand can't help because he would have helped already.
Yeah.
He would have helped the dad already.
But maybe there's a thing because of if he can go back in time.
Or if he like unleashes a new, new ability.
I don't know.
Yeah, I don't know.
I'm gonna let me not confuse myself here, but
I understand. But yeah.
Okay. Well, all right. That's it.
That's all.
Yeah.
It was a great episode.
Was it though?
I don't know, but it was entertaining.
It was an episode.
Yeah. But well, so we'll be back next week.
Yes.
Thanks for watching.
Yes.
Bye.
Bye.
Can't forget about your face now. Your style and your breakdown. There's clearly no debate. You sold in second base now.